Leo Schofield talks with the Louvre's General Director and President, Henri Loiret, about the museum.
If a problem with the Louvre, it's huge.
Exhibition.
We just exhibit 35,000 works.
And that painting.
90% of the visitors coming each day go to see the Mona Lisa.
Leo Schofield in conversation, next.